Thank you, John. About two or three folkies older than you ago, I was sitting over there and the pirate brides made their debut. Remember that? And I started thinking about brides and what they did. And the fact that brides go out and wear something old, something new, something borrowed, something blue. I thought it might be a good way to do a batch of songs. So that's what I did. So I'll start off with something old. Me.
I'm just a has-been.
Born in 1946 to an Irish Catholic family in Liverpool, England. Yes, I did used to talk like that, but I don't anymore. Because when I got here, I couldn't get a job. So I had to get an Australian accent. However, I didn't forget my early years and being brought up in that environment. And so I wrote a song about it. Born and bred, reared and rotted, the parish priest over me he muttered. Water on the head, salt on the tongue. For ensuing pain, this song is sung. 5 years old, can't understand schism, catechism, cataclysm. Peter, Judas, rise up, Zach. Days of religion, minutes of math. 7 years of age, church season. Can you beat the Jesuit's reason? Hymns and bells, indoctrination. Another name, confirmation. Through the skin and through the bone, you are now a son of Rome. Square one starts at 64. Other views close the door. Hindu, Protestant, Muslim, Jew. Can't you see it's the same for you? Doctrine day and night. Have you really seen the light? Heretics, skeptics, sages, witches, burnt and scorned, so history teaches. Dared to question life above, murdered by unethical dove. Don't look behind the stained glass window. Your gods are here, they're all around you. Love your neighbor, love him fair. Love him just because he's there. Of youth. A couple of years ago at ABOFOTS, I decided to drag out a couple of songs I hadn't seen for a long time. This one came to the front. I hadn't trotted it out in 20 years, but it was a great song, and it had the word new in it.
Sorry, something old is something new. I might just refer to something. I'm 56. I'm using it as a life, a chemistry lesson of death, where you're scared to touch your own wife for the smell on her breath. There are rooms full of plague in a can, held back by a vacuum seal. It can kill any woman or man like the warrior's steel. Seems pretty new to me, war without mutiny, war without soldiers, and war without banks. Nerve gas will come, as sure as a knock on the head. And why does the animal farm pretend to be dead? There are bottles with crossbones and skulls, in rows very tidy and clean. No war where no triggers are pulled, very tidy and clean. Seems pretty new to me, war without mutiny, war without soldiers, and war without banks. The chemicals help you relax. It's a war that runs in the veins. Sometimes it burns out the brain, a new measure of pain. It's a molecule war of sorts, chemistry lesson of death, where the whole human race can abort with a smell on its breath. Seems pretty new to me, war without mutiny, war without soldiers, and war without banks. Seems pretty new to me, war without mutiny, war without soldiers, and war without banks.
The early songs about chemical warfare, written by a guy called Geoff Pearson. Excellent song. Like twice in 20 years, it should be sung more, I think. Especially if it's topical again. Something old, something new. Something borrowed from the writer Donagh Long. Where am I? I have a t-shirt. Move this thing. Something borrowed. You'll never be the song turning in the sky, and you won't be the moon above us
you go, barefoot over stone. You may not be so long together, or you may walk alone. And you will find that love comes easy, but love is always right. And even when the dark clouds gather, you will be the light. And even if you lose a part, when love turns round on you, leaving your past behind, is knowing you'll do as you always do.
Killing the blue.
somebody had. Somebody said they saw me swinging the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud.
Your kind of
There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Oh, this drifter's world goes round and round. It looks like it's never gonna stop. And all the things we've lost and found, things that I ain't got, I still need to sing to someone I can sing to. Please come to where I live forever. This California life is just too hard alone. I live in a house that looks out over the ocean. There's some stars that fell from the sky, living upon the hill. Please come to LA, she said no. Oh, you come home to me. She said, a rambling boy, why don't you settle down? LA can't be your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of the man in Tennessee. I'm the number one fan of the man in Tennessee. I'm the number one fan of the man in Tennessee.
I'll leave you with Richenda's capable hands. Can I take that with me?
Capable
hands.
Lily
White.
Thank you, Paul. I'm going to do one number before I invite some of the Sheilas up, and then we'll get Paul back for one last number as well. This is a traditional song from Northern Ireland, and it's a love song, but it's also a proud declaration of independence from a factory worker in the linen mills called the Factory Girl. As I was a-walking one fine summer's morning, the birds in the bushes did warble and sing. The lads and the lasses in couples were sporting, going down to yon factory their work to begin. I spied one among them more fairer than any, her cheeks like the roses that none could excel, her skin like the lilies that bloom in the valley. And she was a hard-working factory girl. I stepped on up to her, all thinking to woo her. On me she cast a look of disdain, saying, young man, have manners and do not come near me. Although I am a poor girl, I think it no shame. Why, do not scorn you, fair maid, I adore you. Come grant me one favor, love, where do you dwell? Oh, young man, excuse me, for now I must leave you. For yonder's the sound of my factory bell. Oh, I have fine houses adorned with ivory, gold in my pockets and silver as well. And if you go with me, a lady I'll make you, and no more will you need your cruel factory bell. Love and temptation are our ruination. Go find you a lady and may you do. either friend or relation. And for that, I'm a hard-working factory girl. With these words she vanished, and she did leave me. And all for her sake, I'll go wander away. And in some dark valley, where no one may know me, I will mourn for the sake of my factory girl. My sister Alex.
We're going to sing a song called October Song, even though it's now November, and it's by Robin Williamson from the Incredible String Band.
I'll sing you my October song. There is no song before me, and the words in June are not my own. My joy and sorrow boarded beside the sea, the brambly briar in the still of evening. Birds fly out from behind the sun, and with them I'll be leaving. The fallen leaves that jewel the ground, they know the art of dying, and leave with joy their glad gold hearts in scarlet shadows lying. When hunger calls my weary footsteps home, the morning follows after. I swim the seas within my mind, the pine trees laughing laughter. I used to search for happiness, I used to follow pleasure, but I found a door behind my mind, and that's the greatest treasure. For the rulers like to lay down the laws, and rebels like to break them. Priests like to walk in chains, and God likes to forsake them. I've met a man whose name was Time, and he said I must be going. But just how long ago that was, I had no way of knowing. Sometimes my heart is aching, but mostly I just like to stroll along the path that he is taking. I'll sing you my October song. There is no song before it, and the words in June are not my own. My joys and sorrows bore it.
I'd now like to welcome Carmel Givens. Thank you. And she's an honorary sister.
Next song is Sorrow in the Wind, and it's written by Gene Ritchie and made famous by Emmylou Harris.
Marcy Marks. I don't know whether any of you saw them when they were here a few years ago. Great duo.
When I was born in Dixie in a boomer's shack, it was just a little shanty by the railroad track. The whining of the diesel was my lullaby, and the freight train whistled on me how to cry. I got the freight train blues. Lordy, 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 I'm gonna mend the bottom of my rambling shoes. When the whistle blows, I gotta go. Oh, lordy, I guess I'm never gonna lose the freight train. Well, my daddy was a farmer and my mama did. She was the only daughter of an engineer. My sweetie is a brakeman and it ain't no joke. You should see the way he makes a good gal, bro. I got those freight train blues. Lordy, 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 I got 'em in the bottom of my ramblin' shoes.
always leave me cold. The moaning of a diesel never fills my soul. The only thing that makes me want to navigate is my sweetheart's whistle on a southbound freight. Ooh, ooh, I got the freight train blues. Lordy, 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 got him in the bottom of my rambling shoes. When the whistle blows, I gotta go. Oh, 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 lordy, I guess I'm never gonna lose a freight train. Tried 100 times to stop and to settle down, but every time I find a place I'd like to stay, I hear the freight train whistle and I'm on my way. I got those freight train blues. I got them in the bottom of my rambling shoes. When the whistle blows, I gotta go. Oh, 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 Lordy, I guess I'm never gonna lose the freight train blues. But when the whistle blows, I gotta go. Oh, 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 Lordy, I guess I'm never gonna lose the freight train blues.
Alex and Paul back for our final number.
Mm. Are we loud?
Yeah.
Can your time look like me a bit, please? This is how I start doing it. Oh, I couldn't stop laughing. They're funny girls. What was this? Let Billy.
This is a number you can all join in with.
Yes, do.
True story, written about his Uncle Bob and his Auntie Sylvie.
Mm. Mind if I keep? Mm-hmm. Give me an egg. Somewhere about there, isn't it?
Ring a little horse, Sylvie. Ring a little horse now. Ring a little horse, Sylvie. Every little once in a while. Bring a little water, Sylvie. Bring a little water now. Bring a little water, Sylvie.
Maleny.